Excuse me, ladies. थोड़ा सर जाना व्हाइट लाइट मारा तुम्हें किधर मान एक गौतम खाली बस कब बैठेगी जूही जी वन से जूही जी जूही मैम यार लुक यार I'm not this.
अरे गलती कैसे जा रही है, भूख मांग रही मैडम मिला मिल।
बॉयकॉट करतो
Hello. Hi, I'm Sumisa Pooja. I'm the hostess for today's book launch by Jyotin Goel. Everybody knows a little bit about Jyotin. Jyotin thinks of himself as 6 feet long instead of 6 feet tall. This is because one usually finds him stretched out on a couch, looking at the world from a horizontal point of view. I get my best ideas flat on my back. I think my when he manages to pull himself upright, Jyotin cranks up movies and television serials that try and steer a little west of Bollywood. His favorite is the animation feature Bird Idol that he wrote and directed for Warner Brothers in 2010. The great thing was, since it was created in an animation studio, he could direct it from stretched out on a mattress on the floor, see everything from an octopus's point of view. He lives in an apartment in Pali Hill, Mumbai, which he shares with his wife Marissa and a pigeon that visits occasionally. Now I'm also going to introduce Juhi Chawla, but I think I've got the wrong word introduced because Juhi does not need any introduction. She is the Juhi Chawla. I will ask Viva to come with a bouquet of flowers for Juhi. Oh, wow, and one for me too. Thank you so much. Thank you, Aviva. I will now ask Jyotin and Juhi to wrap the book open, as we say, launch the book. Please get launched and wrapped.
कौन इसका नाम क्या
है?
गौतम गौतम भाई बोल नीचे भाई
गौतम भाई थोड़ा नीचे
गौतम भाई खड़ा जो मैम स्टैंड
ये
गौतम अरे काय जसा हाइट वरतो तसा वाढतो
Juhi, can we have you read? Thank you so much, Simi, and a very good evening to everybody here. I can see a lot of familiar faces, friends, and I'm really glad to see them. I can see Dobby has drafted all his friends and said, everyone attend, and everyone is here. And of course, it's Dobby, Marissa, Mom, Afifa and Dave I've seen since they were kids. I've been working with Dobby G, as I call him sometimes, and you know, to meet Dobby G. But yes, I've been working with him for years, and it's a pleasure. He always calls upon me in some time or the other for some venture, and I'm happy to be here again with him. Congratulations, Dobby. I wish you great
success. तीन से चार बार मैं वाइट बैलेंस मार चुका हूँ।
अरे सब जगह हम लोग किधर जाएंगे?
हेलो। This is a book that I started writing about a year ago, a little over a year ago, and one of the first few people who actually went through the unedited manuscript was Juhi. I wanted her opinion on the work in progress, and she was so supportive, and she really liked the book, and you'll see some of her comments actually printed on the front cover of the book.
In a very tiny print, but there. But I did.
Very funny, warm, filled with memorable characters, and with a nail-biting finish. Now this is a genuine quote. So she sent me this, and then I said, okay, this is something, I'm doing something which seems to be right. And then I asked her, after we finished the book, and after Rupa very kindly considered, picked it up, and decided, and launched the book for us. And she, of course, being the sport that she always is, said, absolutely, tell me when, I'll be there. And here she is. The book is about a little octopus. The character is drawn from an inspiration that I got from an item in the papers about a dog that had a little bit of a problem with one of his legs. So he was given an artificial leg and a prosthetic. And I kind of extrapolated from there and decided to give the same problem to an octopus, because an octopus has 8 legs. And it would perhaps be more interesting to...
Boys and girls, the announcer boomed. For the final fantastical act of the Goa SeaWorld Show, presenting the cleverest creatures of the sea, the octopi. That announcement had 2 mistakes. As every octopus knows, the plural of octopus is octopuses, not octopi. Octopi is the language octopus speak. The second mistake was calling octopuses the cleverest creatures in the sea. They're not. They're the cleverest creatures anywhere. For instance, which other creature, including humans, can do what the octopuses did in the next 15 minutes of the show? A trapeze act with 2 octopus catchers twirling 6 octopus flyers through the air. A football match, which was actually a 4-ball match. 4 balls in play at the same time. And topping it all, not an orchestra, but an octestra. 4 octopuses playing as a 16-piece band. Awesome! The show ended to a thunderous applause. And even when clapping, octopus spectators outdid human spectators. For while humans with their 2 hands went clap,